Today we will be comparing our standard proximity reader to the XM-700, our new touch-free reader. Our standard proximity reader has excellent performance and achieves security demands, but faces setbacks when it comes to convenience and efficiency for our users. Users of the standard proximity reader may often have to deal with the dilemma of where they put their keys, how they're going to fumble for them, figuring out how to balance their items with one arm, or even having to set stuff down on the ground. Finally, you can see in this video that by the time our user has managed to figure all this stuff out, the door has locked again and she must stumble step back to use her key. Talk about getting off on the wrong foot. Now for the XM-700, our touch-free reader, access through doors and buildings is made effortless without compromising security concerns. All our users need is their key somewhere on their body, be it their pocket, purse, or on a lanyard, for there to be access granted. Now that was a much smoother entrance.